At around 10 a.m. today, President Museveni, accompanied by his wife, Janet Kataha Museveni, arrived in Kakumiro District for the Liberation Day celebrations amid cheers by residents. The president started the day with the commissioning of the newly tarmacked Kakumiro Buhimba Road. He advised people to fully utilize the good roads, especially for smooth transportation of their goods to the markets.
So the road will not solve your poverty problem directly. You must use the road to grow the food or get money to buy the food. The same with the clothes, the same with whatever you want. So therefore, be clear about development and Tunguka on the one side and wealth of Geiga.
Later, Museveni proceeded to the launch of the NRM House, a project which the Prime Minister, Robina Nabanja, disclosed that had costed over 200 million shillings. The funds were raised by NRM well-wishers, including some party leaders.
Allow me to thank you all for coming and to thank you for accepting to commission our road. Thank you for commissioning our NRM house. Thank you so much. Your Excellency, that house of NRM costed us 217 million. And this money, you contributed 60 million, and I got that some money from colleague ministers and members of parliament, and that's how we managed to put up this structure. I want to appeal to colleague ministers and members of parliament that we can do something within our meager resources. Without waiting for Mosei, we can do something. We have started with Kakumiro. We can identify another area and we go and do something. I believe we can, and yes, we can.
The president also laid a foundation stone on Kakumiro District Administration Block before he proceeded to Kakeka Playgrounds for the main function.